Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 4, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed, found in the new SAT official study guide. Okay, so Nick surveyed a random sample of the freshman class of his high school to determine whether the fall festival should be held in October or November. Of the 90 students surveyed, 25.6% preferred October. Based on this information about how many students in the entire 225 person class would be expected to prefer having the fall festival in October. Right? So you're told that out of the randomly selected 90 students, right, from a 225 person class, 25.6% preferred October, right? Now, since 90 students were randomly selected, it means that based on your results, based on this 25.6%, you can use the same percentage for the entire class, right? You have to have randomly selected students in order to have an estimation of how many students would prefer October out of the entire class with, of 225 people, right? So you can use the same percentage. So that means you multiply 225, right? You're going to estimate 25.6% out of 225 people. So that means you're going to multiply 225 by 25.6 and divide that by 100, right? Because the percentage of something, 25.6% of 225 is 25.6 times 225 divided by 100, right? And when you divide 25.6 by 100, you get 0.256, right? And using your calculator, you will get 57.6 students, right? So out of the entire class consisting of 225 people, 57.6 students will prefer having the fall festival in October, right? But 57.6 is not a whole number, so you have to find the closest result in the answers to the result expressed given by the calculator, right? So the closest one is 60, because that's only 2.4 away from the answer in the calculator, right? Every other result is farther from this calculator result, right? So 60 is the correct answer choice, B.